Hi guys, it's Casey, and welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4 Taylor Family Let's Play. So today, as you may have noticed, there is a birthday cake, because today we'll be aging up, Mackenzie and Mackayla. And I would make two, but we only have $10 and we actually can't afford a second cake, so they're gonna have to share one. And we can just barely afford another set of candles once they blow it out, I believe. So, wait a second, do they blow it out? Okay, yeah, I was thinking, wait a second, how do I age up a toddler? Wait, have I ever aged up a, I don't think I've ever aged up a toddler. Well, let's see, help blow out, okay. So, we're gonna start this off, and we're gonna age up Mackayla first, because she's older. Once she's done on the toilet. And both girls are actually pretty good skill-wise. I just wanted them to try and level up their potty, but, I mean, they're both very good at communication, which has been proven. Okay, we'll have Mackenzie go here. Oh, why is she sad? Potty accident! That's so sad. Okay, so Nolan just finished his homework for today, so that means he can celebrate with his siblings. Oh, he's a B student. Okay. Oh, that's so cute. I'm in a wall. Okay. I'm in a wall again. Gosh darn it. This is one thing I don't like about apartments. Oh, she's... Okay. She's aging up. Oh, she's so cute. Okay. So, select an aspiration to replace that. Okay. So, Mackayla's skill as a toddler earned a bonus trait. Oh, yay. Seeing all Mackayla's bonus traits in the simology. Oops, plant. What? I'm kind of confused. What? Oh, I guess she got extra one of those from the skills that she had as a toddler, so she has two because, oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So, I guess Mackayla will, well, I sort of have a plan for all these kids. Well, not really Hadley, but sort of have a plan for Hadley. So, normally I would put her as social. Wait, I don't know. I gotta think. Because, I mean, none of the other ones really match what I want her to be. Let's make friends with everyone. No, she's gonna... Oh, wait a second. Oh, sorry, my throat. I need to check. I have my notebook beside me with all my notes. Okay, yeah, no. She's creative. Okay, all good. And she is, oh shoot, I really should have, oh, okay. No, I did write stuff down. I was going to say, oh, I should have thought this out and written it down, but I did, so don't worry. So she's creative, and she's going to be a music lover. Oh, she's cute. Okay, wait, pause. No one touch the cake. And she's still sad because of the potty accident. Oh, wait, let's have Nolan do it, because he's right here. See, we have just enough for the birthday candles again. Okay. Second child, but technically she's a third. So we're going to help Mackenzie blow out the candles. This is so cute. Hadley is so cute. Look at her over here in her little ponytails. Why is her hair in ponytails? Oh, I guess it's a glitch. Oh, well, either way, it's cute. Wait, what festival? Hold on. What festival is it again? Oh, the flea market. I mean, we are literally broke, so that does us no good. None of these are really worth it anyways. Okay. So, I mean, they are quite a big family. It's quite a small apartment, even though it's bigger than the old one. But I do eventually, she's aging up. I do eventually want to move her them into a house, but it doesn't look like that. Gonna happen anytime soon financially. Okay, Mackenzie, and hers is social as well, so I believe she got the same thing as Mackayla. Okay, she will be social, and I did not mean to click off that. Oh, going. Okay, here we go, and now let's go I'm pretty sure I'm still in case of full ed mode. Oh, by the way, before we go in quickly, I kind of changed up their apartment a little bit. So you might have noticed I moved this. This was originally in Hadley's bedroom. Then I moved it out here and moved this over and stuff. Their room I left the same. Hers I changed up a little bit color-wise because hers is blue. Because I kind of like to assign my Sims a color because I just find it easier to decorate for them then. So hers is sort of a pinkish purple. And then, you know, we have the twins are green and orange, yellow. And then Hadley is red, and then Nolan's blue. So originally, Aubrey was also blue, and I didn't really like that. And, I mean, so, yeah. And I also changed up the colors here a bit. Anyways, I got off track there. So let's go modify these little kids in the, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. So how's your March break going? Mine just started. It's Saturday right now when I'm filming this. I don't know when I will be putting it up. Probably this video will be for the surprise day of the week. Which, by the way, if you're new here or you don't know, I post every Friday and one day of the week, or another day of the week that is a surprise day. So make sure you turn on your notifications so you can get that surprise video. that was not that quick of a makeover, but I kind of wanted Nolan to go out on a date with Emerson again, because last episode we kind of focused on Aubrey a bit, and I think Nolan kind of wants to have another little time out with Emerson, just for fun. But, first of all, and yeah, okay. But first, I'll fix their bedrooms off camera though, because I mean, right now I'm not a big fan of their bedroom, honestly. It looks like a mess, really. But let's see, who are their friends? She's still sad from the stupid potty accident. Mackenzie? Does she know no one? Oh, okay, no, never mind. So, I wanted them to make their own little club called the Four Musketeers. I'm gonna spell this wrong. Musketeers? No, wait. I don't know. Wait, I'm sorry if that's wrong. But we'll do a little rainbow one here. And we're going to add, of course, her sister. We're going to take Finley, which is Misty's younger brother. And if you forget who Misty is, it's kind of complicated, but he's Nolan's best friend. Alright, I'm missing one person that I want to be here. Where are you, young fella? Okay, categories, age, child. I'll add teens later, too, so that way, because I'm going to forget to add them. Here he is, Luca. Okay, sorry. Oh, I want to look at these other kids. Ryan, but, oh, they're cute. Oh, some of them are really cute. Okay, so, Luca is, oh, wait, have you guys met him yet? You have, oh, no, you have. Last episode, Aubrey went out with Jason, right? Yeah, Luca's his nephew, so, yeah. There we go. Not just child and teen, right? There we go. Okay, and I don't really care about the other stuff. But, okay. Four Musketeers. I'm pretty sure that's spelled wrong. If not, yay! Okay, so I guess we'll have them start a gathering here. And they can go play while we grab Nolan. Where is he? Please. Oh, okay. Well, let's put him in some normal clothes first, just, you know, because, I hate this outfit. I really gotta change some of them. I like this shirt on him, so I guess we'll have him wear that, and then we'll have, no, I don't want him to go with Misty. So let's go give Emerson a call. I don't want club to. No, I don't want her to hang out at Current Lot. Okay. Oh, let's travel. That's what it is. Think the amount of times that I play The Sims, I would know how to do this already. Oh, ask it on date. Okay, I found it. All good. Sorry. So we're going to grab Emerson. Oh, yay, Hadley learned the potty skill. Yay, good job, Hadley. I think she's the only one, actually, now that I'm looking at them. I think she's the only one with Aubrey's skin tone. Because her three other siblings, all of them are a lot paler, so they have Alex. Okay, so I think we'll have them go to the little karaoke place. Wait. Or should they go to the... No. Okay, yeah, they'll go to karaoke, because I don't think gym is a good place for a date. So we'll have them go sing a couple of songs, and then, you know, get to know each other a bit. So, oh, sorry if you can hear my dogs barking in the background. I think someone's at our door. Okay, so, yeah, I guess we'll just have them hang out. Go on a little date. Oh, right, we have to complete the thingies in these main goals, that's what they're called. Okay, festival, stop it, I get it. Alright. Let's go compliment her. Give props, okay? have a deep conversation. I want to see what the give props is. Okay, sorry, my dog's barking in the background. Ooh, kiss her neck. He would probably show off his outfit. Oh, it's just a high five. That's cute. Okay. No, I really don't want them to do that. Let's embrace her. Oh, okay. Oh, right, because I said kiss neck. Okay, never mind. I was just saying, wow, he's really getting into it, but I made him do that, so. Alright, then kiss her cheek. Let's tone it down a little bit, buddy. You're only, what, I guess 17 here now? Oh, that's cute. Okay. Oh, right. I want to do this. No. Wait. Shift click. Shift. Oh, right. Testing. Cheat. True. Okay. Where is she? Add family. Okay. Oh, Emerson's here. Yay. Alright, let's have them go. Ah. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Pink room. Pink room. Because it's romantic and stuff. And there's a love seat in it. Wait, there's a love seat in this one too, actually. Ooh, this one's a little more private. Yeah, I think we'll go to this one. Wait, but this one's a little cuter. No, okay, we're gonna go through this one. We'll just lock the door so no one else comes in. Alright, sit together there. Oh my gosh, his dad is here. Alec is here. What the heck? Dude. Crashing your son's date? Not cool. Okay. Lock door for everyone but them. Okay. Yeah, so that's locked for everyone else except them. Oh, yeah, but you guys just saw my plan. Well, this is another club that Emerson's in called Future Bays, which has this little fella here whose name is Trevor, who she is sort of cheating on Nolan with. You weren't supposed to find that out yet. But since you have, yeah, she's cheating on him. But, oh, idea. Okay, what if, start gathering. Oh no, what if Trevor comes by accident? Because he didn't know that she'd be here, and well, obviously, Trevor doesn't know about Nolan, and Nolan doesn't know about Trevor. But, ooh. And Nolan's really into her. Right. What if he walked in while they were making out or something? Aw, that's cute. It's karaoke night. Ooh. Okay, well, we gotta do that. Because, you know, money. Okay. And then, so, I guess we'll have her go here together. And then while he starts singing, karaoke contest, hotter than sin, sure. Are you guys done making it on the couch now? Oh, and it's perfect because I have that one chair that, oh, I gotta unlock this. Allow access to, oh, okay, hold on. Adding Trevor. Allow access to future Bay members. Okay. Is he mad? What is he doing? Oh, okay. And we're gonna have Trevor come in. He's just gonna come into this room because he just wants to sing karaoke at this karaoke contest. And who happens to be here but Emerson and... Oh, wait, pause. No, pause. Darn it. I didn't pause it in time. I wanted her to sit here. And then... We'll have him, no, well, I want him to sit beside Emerson, and then Nolan's gonna be, wait, what's going on? What? And then, obviously, Nolan not knowing who Trevor is, he's like, oh, just some guy sits beside my girlfriend, okay. And then Trevor not knowing who Nolan is, just, oh, my girlfriend's just watching this dude. I bet you he's gonna go over, and he's just gonna, give her a little, no, just flirt with her. I wanted him to give her a kiss, but I guess not. Hello. Okay. Oh, he's so bad. That's awful. Oh. Okay. He sees her. What? Drifting love from jealousy. And I bet you he's gonna stop. And he's gonna come here. And he's gonna go, Okay, stop, go. And go yell at him! Go, Nolan, go! I'm sorry, just yell in your ear. Oh, I don't know if it lowered his score because I stopped early, but oh well. And while she does that, she's gonna go and try and, oh dear, sing Fun Tonight, you know, try and lighten the mood. Gonna go yell at him, jeer at him, go insult him. Come on, Nolan, stand up for yourself. Okay. He is, Nolan is not happy. Okay, come on, yell at him. Come on, Nolan, you should be mad. He's just very sad right now. Okay. And then Nolan's gonna go yell at Emerson. Okay, Emerson. He's gonna go yell at her. And then I think he's gonna break up with her. Here, hold on, if you would just... Oh wait, I wanna let her finish so we can have a chance of getting money. Nailed it? From singing karaoke poorly? Oh, yeah, Nolan beat her. Well, Nolan, stop talking with Trevor. And you're going to go yell at her again. Trevor is going to leave. And Trevor, you're going to go... Oh, no. Okay, never mind. I was going to say end that gathering, but... Nolan is going to... Hold on, pause. Nolan's gonna call off the date. Yaks, he's mad. Oh well. We got a book, yay. Oh, she is angry. You're going to come over here. You're gonna go break up, you're gonna go break up with her. Go. Go, Nolan, go. Okay. And we're gonna have Trevor go. Is now breaking up with Emerson. Good. Why are you so sad? You cheated on him. At least Nolan's standing up for himself. Jeez. Yeah, Nolan just broke up with Emerson. And good thing he did. Emerson's gonna leave now. Oh, he's so sad. Oh. Final act of defiance. Oh, wow, he won. We're gonna get, she is no longer three peas in a pod. So, we're gonna change the name now to, oops, I just hit the microphone, sorry. What should we change the name to? Two Lonely Lions, I don't know. I really don't know, I'm really bad at these names. Oh, darn, there's no lines. So, we'll just do this. We'll do this. Okay, there we go. I'm just Misty. And he's gonna start a gathering. Oh, wait, No. Okay, sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. We're gonna have him travel, actually. We're gonna take Misty and no one else. And we're gonna go over to Misty's apartment because I think he's done now with this. Oh, hi, Misty. Okay, I love Misty. And, so, yeah, I'm pretty sure the only people who watch, or main people who watch these are my friends Maddie and Vanessa, and Vanessa really ships, Misty and Nolan. And if you're watching this, Vanessa, I'm really sorry, but that's most likely not gonna happen if what happens to if my plan goes as I want it to. Oh, by the way, Penny Possesses son, I aged him up into a toddler, and his name is Zach, and he looks so much like Alec. Oh, wait, I can check what he looks like, because he should be in Nolan's family tree, shouldn't he? Okay. I want to check super quick. Yeah. Okay, well, I did sort of age him up. Well, I mean, I looked at him, because I kind of wanted to see. But, Yeah, so these are his four siblings, and then he has a half brother, which is kind of awful, you know? Oh, Alec is such an awful human being. But he has the same. He looks actually a lot like Hadley. If you look at them side by side, they have the same hair and the same skin. Or skin tone, because the rest of Hadley's siblings, Nolan, Mackenzie, and Mackayla, are all a lot paler. Yeah, okay. So he's very sad. 2, 4, 6, 7. Okay, good. We can add Misty, too. I'm going to put them all back later. Don't worry. It's just a full house. Yeah. Okay. I guess, Finley? Not now. Okay, well, let's have them go sit together on her bed then. Oh yeah, she shares a bed with, or bedroom with Finley, which I need to change this actually into a normal bed. Because Finley is no longer a young toddler. But their apartment's really cute. I got it off the gallery and then I just sort of changed it a little bit to make it work. Okay, and I feel like I know, even though it is also Finley's room, Mackenzie would probably know she wants some space. Why can't I lock this? Oh, right, I can't because it's technically not her apartment. Never mind. We're going to pretend it's locked because she wants some space. Because she's, you know, helping her friend right now. She's going to try and cheer him up. And they're going back outside. Please go well, please. Aw, it's okay, Nolan. Aw, that's so sweet. Did it work? I don't know if that worked, because now they're uncomfortable. Heartfelt compliment. You know, it's okay. Give him a hug. She's so sweet. Okay, goof around. Try and cheer him up. Imagine if all these teenagers were actually in her household. That's 4 teenagers, 2 children, and a toddler. Oh, Aubrey would be so busy. Don't eat her food, no. Please don't. Oh dear, he's... Okay, fine, eat her food. What the heck? Her mom is sleeping on the couch? Okay, yeah, eat her food. I don't want you to die, so... That's a little bit laggy right now. Okay, so he's gonna eat and he's gonna talk to Misty. Inside joke, she's just trying to cheer him up. She's so nice. Okay, brighten his day. Yes, he kind of needs that right now. Don't ask about his day, he really doesn't need that right now. Banter with old friend. Well, he seems to be feeling a lot better. Wow, that went away really quickly. That's so nice that she just can cheer him up like that. That's so sweet. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot, you know what I just forgot? I forgot to set my timer again. I have no idea how long this episode is right now. But, I mean, I guess a lot kind of happened. And this might end up being a shorter episode, I really have no idea right now. So I'm sorry if it is. But this will be the surprise day of the week. And I hope you guys enjoy this, and I hope you all have a March break. A great March break, not a March break. I'm so sorry. But I hope you guys have a great March break and you guys have some fun, but not too much because then school is going to be awful for coming back. Anyway, I don't know what I'm saying. Anyways, so have a nice break, guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. Comment down below if you have any suggestions or an opinion about the series, because I love to hear from you guys. Also, share this video and just share all of them to other people that you might think will like this series, because it really helps out this channel, and it's so much more fun to share it with your friends and watch it with your friends. So don't forget to subscribe too if you want to see more videos, and hit the notification button, because that way you'll know when the surprise video of the week goes up, as well as the weekly video on Friday. So this is the longest outro ever, and I'm really sorry. And I'm sorry if this video is kind of short, because I know I'm going to speed up the create-a-sim. But I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!